Class 6th Social Science Geography Lesson World Earth in the Solar System Part 2. Now, today we are going to discuss about the planets. Planets are the celestial bodies, but they do not have their own heat and light, and they are lit by the light of the stars. Stars, for example, like the sun. Sun is also a star which is very nearer to the earth. Now, I am going to read some lines from your book. Some celestial bodies do not have their own heat and light, and these bodies are the planets. They are lit by the light of the stars. Such bodies are called planets. So, the planets are the bodies that do not have their own heat and light. Now, the word planet. The question is here, where from the word planet comes? The word planet comes from the Greek word planetia, which means wanderers. Wanderers means those who are not static. They are wandering here and there. So, the planets are also not the static bodies in the universe. They are the wanderers. Means they are revolving round and round. They are not in the static position like the sun in the universe. The earth on which we live is a planet. And our planet name is on which we live is earth. As all of you know that there are 8 planets in our solar system. And we live on the planet that is known as Earth, which it gets all its heat and light from the sun, which is our nearest star. And as earlier I told you that the Earth gets its heat and light from a star, and that star is known as sun. Sun is also a star, and it is very nearer to the earth than the other stars. That's why earth gets its heat and light from the sun. Now, the moon. And now, if we look at the earth from a great distance, say the moon, it will appear to be shining just as the moon. For example, there is example that if we are away from the earth from it, or if we look earth from a great distance, now or suppose if we are on the moon and our earth shining just as a moon, as it will appears to be shining just as a moon. Why it is appear to be just shining like as a moon? Because it gets it light from the sun. As the moon gets the light, as we see the moon is shining in the sky, just like that, if we are away from the earth, or if we see the earth from the surface of the moon, the earth also shines like a star. Now, the next topic is moon. Moon. As you see the moon in the sky and known as our Chandamama, the moon that we see in the sky is a satellite. And the moon is not a planet, it is a satellite. It is a Earth's natural satellite. It is a companion of our Earth and moves around it. And it is also known as a companion of the Earth and moves around it. Like our Earth, there are 7 other planets that gets heat and light from the sun. Some of them have their moons also, and like our Earth, all the other 7 other planets of the solar system gets its heat and light from the sun, and they have their moons also. As I want to tell you here that the earth has only one moon or only one natural satellite, but some other planets have more than one moon or natural satellites. They are having so many natural satellites like moons. Okay, now our second topic is the solar system. It is very interesting topic to all the students. Solar system. Now, the definition of solar system is the sun, 8 planets, satellites, and some other celestial bodies. And there are some other celestial bodies also revolving around the sun in the universe. They are known as asteroids and meteoroids. Asteroids and meteoroids. These bodies forms the solar system. Now again I am repeating the definition of solar system. The sun, the 8 planets and some other celestial bodies like asteroids and meteoroids forms our solar system. Clear? Now I am going to show you the picture of solar system. Now this is the picture of solar system. Here it is a sun that is static. It is a star sun that is static. Okay, and you are seeing some circles or elliptical like shapes around the sun. These are the imaginary lines drawn to show you that in this way, or these planets follow this way to revolve around the sun. Now the sun, the nearest planet to the sun is Mercury, second one is Venus, third one is Earth, fourth one is Mars, fifth one, the biggest planet of our solar system, Jupiter, is in on the fifth position. On the sixth, Saturn. On the seventh, Uranus. And the eighth, Neptune. Now see, there is a lines. You are seeing the lines, white color lines. These are the elliptical path on which the each and every planet revolves around the sun. This path is known as their orbits. Each and every planet have its own orbit to revolve around the sun. And now you are seeing this belt, grayish color belt. This is the belt of asteroids. This is also known as asteroid belt. It is present between the Mars and the Jupiter. This belt is present between the Mars and the Jupiter. In these belts, so many small parts of the rocks or solid spheres revolving around the sun like the planets.